participant is given a set of flags using flag football to put around their waist, or individual flags can be tucked inside of shorts or pants. Boundary lines are set where participants cannot cross, meaning to restrict the participants to an area. The goal is to remove each other's flags. Once both flags are gone, you are out. You are not allowed to block the flags with your hands. Last one standing wins.